I got a neck loop. Hello. So, today I had a migraine. Brain that still doesn't quite work, but I can see now, so that's good. Sorry about the lighting in this video, because I did not expect it to get dark at 2:30 in the afternoon. I got a neck loop. I am hard of hearing, and I have hearing aids, and I have been exploring all of the tech options that come with hearing aids. So I will leave a link up here to my, I did like a review of like ear hooks for listening to music, and I mentioned I wanted to try a neck loop. So I got one. Here are my thoughts. How it works is I have my hearing aids in. Well, I should. I don't right now because migraine. But yeah, I put my hearing aids in and then I switch it to the T-loop setting, and that's how this works. It works through the T-loop setting. My brain is mush. Just go with it, please. This transmits the music straight into my hearing aids, which sort of adjust it to my hearing loss, kind of. And it's good as a concept. The ear hooks are great. Again, there's that previous video explaining it, and I'll put it down in the description below so you can watch this first. Got my neck loop and I like it. I don't love it, but I like it. It cost me about £15 with a little bit of postage, but not that much, and came the next day, so totally worth it. I already had the adapter thing for my phone so I could plug it in, because obviously there is no headphone jack, because why would there be? So I was using it with Spotify on my phone, and I found that there was quite a lot of interference, and it was made worse by literally everything, and it was like listening to a really badly tuned radio, and the bass of any song, even soft stuff like Dodie. I don't know if you listen to Dodie, but she's quite, her music's really soft, and there wasn't any need for the sound quality to be as bad as it was, because they're not bassy songs, but it sounded like it. And I was like, nope, this is terrible. But then my adapter for the phone broke. So instead, I started using my old school MP3 player, not even an iPod. Suddenly everything was crystal clear. I don't really know why, but playing music through my neck loop on this, super clear, excellent sound quality, doesn't get that much interference. There are definitely pros and cons to having a neck loop. It's much less fiddly than the ear hooks, especially with my Vlog mask on, which attaches around my ears and pulls them, not pulls them forward, but does tug a little bit and changes the way my ears sit. And then having glasses on and hearing aids and then hearing hooks, and then hearing aid hooks or ear hooks, whatever you want to call them, having the hooks on as well was a lot, and getting them to stay in a position that gave me the best sound quality, very difficult. I either had to have a hat, or I had to have earmuffs, or I had to have something just pressing everything close to my head so that I could hear it and have good sound quality. So this gives me a little bit more freedom, and it's like one less thing to go on my ears. It's literally just put it over your neck like that and change the setting on the hearing aids, and it's good to go. Another pro is it's quite cheap. Not really much else to say about that, it is just quite cheap. Another pro, I guess a pro, not really something I'm concerned with, but you can wear it under clothes if you want it to be any more discreet than it already is, kind of. It still works and it still transmits pretty well through under t-shirts and jumpers and whatever you want to wear it under. whereas the ear hooks, they do have wires that go all the way up to your ears. But I suppose if you had the right hairstyle, you could obviously cover it up and pretend that they're regular old earphones instead of hearing aid hooks. I don't know. Cons would be that it doesn't really work with my phone very well. There is a lot of interference to the point where if I'm on a bus listening to music through my phone, I can almost hear nothing, which isn't what I'm trying to go for. Another con is if you want to get decent sound quality, you do have to listen to something on something else other than a phone, I think. Another con that I found out yesterday was so many places advertise or have signs up saying, hello, we have an induction loop, we have a T-loop, just here you go. But it doesn't work. And more than it not working, it screams at you. Like, I was on a lot of trains yesterday. Yesterday was a day, hence why I have a migraine today. But I was on a train, and every single time the train used its brakes, the hearing loop screamed. I don't need any help being more deaf or more harder of hearing than I already am. Why would you not fix your T-loop? And I have tweeted these companies as well. They don't care. They literally don't care at all. They don't acknowledge the tweets. They don't say, oh, hello, sorry, nothing. Because, I don't know, I guess deaf people just don't rate in their accessibility. But accessibility on train stations is a whole other story. We'll talk about it another day. It also works well for editing. But getting the sound levels right for this, I have to hold it right next to my ear. So I don't know if that's a pro or a con. Unlike the ear hooks, it doesn't come with an option for if you only use a hearing aid on one side. It kind of assumes that it's both. Because the ear hooks have one where you can have one ear hook and one like regular headphone that goes like into your ear. But obviously this doesn't. You need your hearing aids to be able to use this. So there is that. Do I prefer my neck loop or my hearing aid hooks? I kind of prefer the neck loop just because it gives me a bit more freedom to move my head like this. But honestly, both are great, and I feel like this is a little more robust. It doesn't get caught on as many things as my ear hooks do. So far, both of them still work. I haven't broken either of them yet. So I guess I'll let you know when that happens, or if that happens. I will put a link to this down in the description. Don't forget to like this video if this has been in any way helpful or just interesting for you. Drop a comment down below if you've tried either the neck loop or hearing aid hooks. What do you think? What are your thoughts? Do you have a preference? I want to know. Have I missed any of the pros and cons? Just let me know. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Ordinarily, videos go up every Saturday at 6 p.m. UK time, with at least one bonus video every single month, but this month is Vlogmas, so I'm doing 25 videos in 25 days. This is day 11. Yeah. Wish me luck. See ya.